So cool, super cool deal. Randy, who owns R&D Chassis, who is Joe Dale, who is Stevie's brother-in-law, has the 60 Corvette. It was just sitting here. I kind of made a joke like, hey, I'll drive the thing. And he said, why don't you go drive it? So I've got some in-car views of me driving this thing. Small block, supercharged. It's got Holley EFI, and it is sweet. It is super duper cool. Sorry, switched you upside down. But this is the thing, it's super duper neat. Got some GoPro video going of it. Very first couple of passes I ever made in it. They're not very clean and they're not awesome, but it's super fun. I'm having a blast. And it's maybe the coolest car here on property. Very, very cool. So I'm having a blast here. Hot Rod Revival, Julesburg. Was kind of getting Stevie some passes, and that was kind of the idea with this, and got that thing going. And looking forward to it. It's going to be a good time.